Shaney finds a magical place down in the fifth grade hallway and meets a new friend who helps her eliminate her low sense of self-worth and overcome her fear of school bullies. Down in the fifth grade hallway.